Well, all right.
Welcome. 20th anniversary. Appreciate y'all for tuning in with us today. Ruff Endz Live. The hell I did wrong. Always in a relationship that should never last long. Let me tell you the story about a girl I met. Situation so trifling that I never forget. So I met this girl and she seems alright. I got so caught up by what was on the outside. As time went on, I really got to know that the girl I thought was an angel was nothing but a. My homie tried to warn me, but I was too caught up. Started tripping on my best friend, told him shut the hell up. I don't know what you're talking about. This girl, she loved me, but it's quiet as kept. She was loving everybody else. Can somebody tell me where does love go from here? Was kicking in my ear. Heard the same gossip. Then a ball was shot, but I still didn't care. Had to find out. Found out the hard way. Till my man called me up on the phone, and this is what he said. He said,
remember what I told you about your girlfriend?
No, no.
Down at Keith's party. She drove off with a nigga named Rodney.
This can't be true.
But this is what I've been trying to tell you. The woman you love.
No, no.
Just trying to play you.
Love, right?